Hey guys, Reaper here. From this up there, you can tell I have no willpower. So, couple updates, not much that's actually here. It's kind of the same as ever, but one super awesome thing is Vespa's gone. So, yeah, he is back east in Canada, and he is getting a face up from Belladonna. I'll put a link to her page down there. And so she just recently opened for face-ups again, and I had her kind of page watched on DOA. And when I got the update, I got it really quickly, so I kind of got like the second spot. She had 8 spots available, and I was like, yes! So, yeah, I'm just really excited for him to actually look amazing now. I've just been really unhappy with that doll for a while, so. And he can use this lovely body, so they can share, even though the tattoos really won't match the other guy, but the other thing is my Pookie Aria. If I can get her redone properly, I got this little teeny weeny kimono, and it is from it's actually, if you go to a craft store like Michael's or something, and if they have a section like for scrapbooking, look at the material stickers, because that's what this is. It is a sticker. And I just had to kind of open the armholes right there. And I've got to fix the OB because it's too small. But yeah, this is, you know, it cost me $6 for this sticker. And I thought that was really cool because locally, for the summer, we have planned a Hinamatsuri. So, not Hinamatsuri, that's a doll festival. Sakura Matsuri. Sakura Matsuri. We have a Sakura Matsuri planned, and it's going to be local, and we're gonna like go see the cherry blossoms, have our dolls dressed in kimonos and yukatas and all that sort of stuff, and yeah, us too. So that'll be fun, and I'll have pictures, and I'm gonna actually take my Valentine's Day shoots today. It is Valentine's is Monday, so it's Wednesday now. But when I get good lighting, I want to do it. And also, there's going to be, near me there's another big meet before that was a summer one, and it was actually, it was like at a gardens, and this time we're doing it at this old Victorian house, and the theme is kind of past clothing, past era's clothing. So all my guys are going to be kind of Victorian-esque and kind of probably around Industrial Revolution kind of time, so we can do steampunk. That's pretty much my plan, for lots of steampunk girls. And so basically the title of this video is because still have my Kakeru on layaway. He's Wolf's Kakeru is about 3 months in, so I've got 3 months to go unless I pay him off early. And then Angel Studio Limited Kimi, the little gray bunny boy, and with the ears. I got the face up, not the outfit, and eyes like that, and doing a group order with friends, so I think they're actually only going to be like 2 months or just under that for him to ship out, I'm hoping. We'll see how that goes, but yeah, I was really excited about that doll. He's going to be a little evil kind of kid. I'll explain the character more later. So there's that, and then also, the new Soom doll, Soom Ender. I really like the tan, and there's no way I'd ever get a collection black loop from Dream Doll because he's sold out, or they only made one in the first place, so that was really sad. But Ender, I'm in a split, so I'm just getting the head in tan. Kind of looks like this, but this is the tan version. And no face up, just because I want to either get a good crack at it, try it myself, or get someone better to do more of the look I'm looking for. So the character will be a Moan. And that's really super cool. I think he's a really cool doll. And everyone's like crazy for the Egyptian theme, so not gonna get the jackal head, but the human head in tan, because I'm totally obsessed with tan, is really epic. So Thanks for watching, and I'll update you when some of these dolls actually arrive. Oh, got a body for my Affy Parker, and it is going to be a an Impel doll body in tan. No idea if that'll match, but hey, we'll see. So, hi from my Mr. Grumpy Guy. This is a hound shirt, so it's really big, but yeah, cute.